Hi, I'm Bud Reiser, the Tough Stuff Tech Guy. Nobody has a wider variety of power steering pumps than Tough Stuff Performance. Tough Stuff offers two styles of power steering pumps, the Saginaw and the Type II. The Saginaw pumps have a built-in fluid reservoir and are available in two designs. The early Banjo style has a 5/8-inch keyed shaft and uses a bolt-on pulley, while the later model teardrop design has either a 5/8-inch keyed shaft or a 3/4-inch shaft that uses a press-on pulley. These pumps are ideal for replacing factory muscle car pumps, and they are available in stealth black or chrome-plated finishes. The Type II power steering pumps are compact in size, can be used with a remote reservoir, and are ideal for hot rods and front-end drive kits. With so many Type II pump options available, choosing the right one for your application can be downright confusing. Let's start with the pump mounting. You can have the pressure port facing up on top with our 6175 series, or the 6170 series with the pressure port facing down. The ports and fittings include either billet aluminum AN6 and AN10, or metric M16 by 1.5 millimeter pressure port, and either a 5/8-inch return tube straight or 90 degree, or a GM factory style like this one. Pump mounting options include either 8 millimeter through holes or metric M8 by 1.25 millimeter threaded holes. Last but not least, Tough Stuff offers these pumps in a wide variety of finishes, including chrome plated, black chrome plated, polished aluminum, stealth black, and factory cast plus. An optional clip-on reservoir is available that fits selected Type II pumps. Both the Saginaw and Type II pumps have a pressure rating of 1200 PSI and a flow of 3 gallons per minute and an optional 850 PSI 2 gallon per minute valve for rack and pinion applications. Small and big block Chevrolet mounting brackets are also available. All Tough Stuff power steering pumps are built in Cleveland, Ohio, and carry a 1-year limited warranty. For complete product information, visit our website or give us a call at 216-961-1800 today.